Parasitic wasps are very often used to control populations of agricultural pests. Aphelinus first searches its prey with its antenna. Then it swings around and curls up the tips of the wings. The female stabs her ovipositor into the aphid to paralyze it. Next, she pierces the underside of the aphid with her ovipositor to inject an egg. Inside the aphid, the egg will develop through four larval stages. The larva will spin a cocoon inside the aphid, causing it to swell. An adult Aphelinus will eventually leave the black mummy of the aphid. The newly born wasp instantly starts to look for aphids to parasitize or feed on. Curious about other beneficials? Check out our YouTube channel for more videos.